Oh, hi. I didn't see you there.
Oh,
hey, you know what I've been reading up on? The executive branch. Our new president, Donald Trump, he's part of the executive branch. Oh, you know who else is? The cabinet. The president's cabinet. Yeah, pretty cool. It also says here that the Secretary of State for Obama Biden was John Kerry, and the Attorney General was Loretta Lynch. How do you become president, you may ask? Well, there are a few guidelines they have to follow. You have to be 35 years old, born in the USA, at least 14 years of residency in the US, and you have to have Obamacare.
The executive branch is in charge of executing laws, preparing the annual budget, and raising revenue.
Dude, what are you doing? Just get the camera. Dude, what are you doing? Get that
out of my face.
Thanks for watching.
Yo, don't forget to smash that like button. I mean, smash it. Like, yeah, smash
it. If we could get to 14,000 likes.
Hit subscribe, man. That's all we ask. Thanks for